is Pasha.
Oh my god.
Waiting for the visuals.
I think so. We're having a little bit of technical difficulties back there. So while we wait for your wonderful paintings, yes. They're back. Just in time.
Okay. Hi, I'm Farah Pasha. And my only claim to fame is that I am a painter. The advantages of being a painter is that you don't retire ever. The disadvantage is being that you feel you will be thrown out anytime because of the messy nature of the work. The subject of my work is the mystical nature of nature. The ecosystem of our world is very, very fragile. The single aspect of nature is representative in my painting. Now, if you look closely at whatever or wherever you are living in, is the fast disappearing layer of a certain life, a climate, the rainforests, the icelands, and the short-time glories of this planet. Harsh human technology, brutal corporate societies are making a wasteland of our sparse butterflies. Believe you me, you can't believe me, for months and months on, I have been living in my backyard with butterflies, silverfish, and dreaming of emerald green waters that once were. So before they are dragged into oblivion, I would like to say that please contain them as much as possible. Say no to a ruined earth. And believe me, we are fast dragging ourselves to a very, very ruined planet and to a ecosystem that is fast disappearing. And as you all know, the earth is becoming hotter and hotter. I myself have donated my best painting so far. It was the most heartfelt experience of my life to donate my best painting to the Diabetic Association. So please, when you walk BC, I love BC from the core of my heart. When you trample on those leaves, when you see the auburn autumn, when you see the spring, when you see those white flowers, when you see the splash of nature everywhere, just remember, Farhat Pasha was breathing every single breath all the way.